People have always told me that either you can have cheap and reliable power or clean power. And at AutoGrid, we are trying to have it all. We want the cheap, clean, and reliable power, and that's our mission.
Working with AutoGrid has been fantastic because of the depth of knowledge that the AutoGrid team has. I can't think of a single country or a single region in the world that doesn't face a supply-demand optimization challenge, and this product has the potential for becoming that global platform.
First of all, this team can deliver. They can analyze all data streams, they can provide analytics, they can provide forecasting. It works.
NTT Data have partnered with AutoGrid to develop some cutting-edge applications that will allow utilities' client base and the consumers of electricity, both residential and business, to better manage demand and better manage their operations and ideally reduce their costs of energy.
So AutoGrid has the opportunity to understand how to model bills, how to model peak demand charges, how to model demand response events, how to model ancillary services programs, and let the customer see a portfolio of these options and which ones they might sign up to participate in.
The typical utility 5-10 years ago on a residential customer would collect 12 data points. They would basically collect a kilowatt hour read at the end of every month. They have now gone from 12 data points to 8,760 data points per year. And right now is when they're trying to look at ways of, okay, I know I have this data, I know there's tremendous value locked up in this data, how do I actually analyze it?
We use DROMS to do all of our communication with our customers regarding demand response events. We have been able to provide user-friendly graphic information to our customers about their use. Just being able to get the analytical information to our customers in a very user-friendly, easy to communicate way was extremely helpful, and the customers really appreciated that.
At AutoGrid, we've done three things, I think, exceptionally well, which we integrate into what we call our energy data platform. Those three things are, one, state-of-the-art, massively scalable, cloud-based system, so millions of connections, petabytes of data, no SQL, H-based architecture with real-time event processing. The second thing is highly flexible connectivity to edge devices. And then on that engine, we've built a core set of highly sophisticated analytics, optimization, and machine learning algorithms, and we continue to evolve those to meet the needs.
Access to power, especially cheap and reliable power, has been central to the growth of humanity. And if we are not able to provide cheap and reliable power, which is also sustainable, we cannot achieve progress anymore.